20%, right where I want it. Alright, good evening. Or I should say good night. It's 11 PM here. Well, since Final Fantasy 14 is down from maintenance, I don't know what, go ahead and get some pinball going. And hoping it'll last at least a minute on most of these tables, but that doesn't always happen. But here we go. And like always, I'll be playing random tables. And I try to avoid playing them more than once.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
Junkyard. Damn this off. The angel girl on this game's got a hot voice. I don't know who it is, but if she was a porn star, I wouldn't be a bit surprised.
I'm Crazy Bob! You're trapped in my junkyard!
Whoop! Bad nudge. I have completed the storyline on this a couple times.
Great! Now get that hair dryer.
Looks like it's gonna be a short game.
Hurry.
Radar adventure.
Radar adventure.
Now you need the bicycle.
Oh, that's for the album. great jalopy racing thing.
Whoa!
Pick something!
What I wanted. I'm gonna get it right up the middle.
Get out of here.
Don't listen to her.
Should be multiball.
Who's out there?
One paying attention. All of a sudden, I'm not able to get the ball.
No way!
Watch for that.
One more chance.
Probably won't get it. That's extreme luck right there.
Get it.
Gentlemen, start your jalopies.
Checkpoint one.
Those will be handy.
Yeah, good luck with that. Not what I wanted.
Let's go!
Damn, that was lucky.
Excellent. Well done. You're all right. Oh, that's great.
Big shot, I think.
Yeah.
Nothing too hard about this one, just hit all the drop targets. I'll try to save the 8-ball for last, but this is probably gonna be a short game anyway, so it ain't gonna matter much. And just like Genie, this table has moon physics. Oh, hey, welcome to the stream, Marty. Just playing me some pinball and try not to suck too bad. When you got a table like this where the ball practically floats everywhere, not that easy. Oh, got the stripes. And it goes out. And if it goes in the hole, the right gate opens over on the out lane. Got him. Yes. That should be a wizard gold, not a standard one. But yeah, the way you're supposed to do it is take down all the drop targets. And get the 8-ball last. So much for that. And I do play. 12 out of 10. Yeah. I guess it still has a hot deal. Congrats on being follower 10, Mort. Funny game here, but too bad it hardly ever lasts long on here. Maybe about a minute or two at the most.
My name is Gumby and I'm your host. Revive, my friend. Score the most.
One of the reasons why is, in the upper playfield and the lower playfield are totally different, so the sudden camera changes can throw me off. I'm gonna be at this angle here, but once it goes down, it suddenly switches.
Shoot the ball.
It's getting ball lock. So much for that.
Oh, excuse me.
I used to play this game in real life when I was a kid, so a lot of the voices on here I'm pretty familiar with. It's a multi-ball.
Shoot the ball.
Oh, that sucks. Single file down the drain. So much for that.
See you at the next reunion.
Bye, Mom. Wire issues.
Hey, let's party!
Elvira and the Party Monsters. This one I've never played before in real life. As far as in-game, basically, one summer blue song on this table.
Hey, let's party!
Well, looks like it's gonna be a short one this time. God, those moves are so fake. Like water balloons. Mystery points. Oh shoot, it's in the right ramp. Got it. I missed her extra balls, like being in some out of the way hole, not just an easy ramp shot. Kinda nice to get that lock on the left. Shot's hard as hell to hit.
Oh yeah!
There we go. Gotta make both ramps. I think it gives you a jackpot. Either a jackpot or a million. I can't remember which. Oh, there's one. Got it. I think that's what that light up there is. For that. Okay, that's all it is. And to watch two little action figures go up and down. To hit something.
Fine,
hey, don't blame me, blame the outline. But, you know, what do I have? A little less than halfway there. I probably won't get that far, but stranger things have happened. I do gotta say one thing about this table. So far, whenever a ramp, whenever it goes up a ramp, but not all the way, it always drops down to a flipper. A lot of times, in any other table, you do that, I gotta say, oh, I gotta nudge the table, because otherwise the ball just drops straight down the middle. The Terminator 2 table is especially bad about that, because the ramps are so high up on the table, and I think they're pretty steep. You basically need a perfect marksmanship aim in order to get that ball all the way up there. And yeah, I play this table a lot. And apparently I do pretty good. And next table.
Make it so.
I don't do so good on this one. I know a good chunk of these targets are only just barely the width of the ball.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
Yeah, and you gotta be a sniper on this one.
Sensors are picking up a...
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need uranium spheres. We need them now. More, please.
Factor 5. Warp 6. Congratulations, Lieutenant. The kickback is ready. Kickback is ready.
Hurry up. Activated.
Warp Factor 8.
Enterprise, the Borg has entered Federation space. Intercept immediately. Admiral Biaggi out.
I'm sent.
Prepare for maximum engage. Whoop.
10.
Warp 9.1. Warp 9.2.
10.
Sir, a strange object is dead ahead. On screen.
I'm doing unusually good right now. Usually it'll last maybe a few minutes on this table.
Increase speed to warp 9.9. Warp 9.4. Warp 9.5.
Damn.
10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5.
Warp 9.6.
Trying to get in the far left hole.
Four.
I mean the loop.
Warp 9.7.
10. 9.
Warp 9.8.
Trying to get the left loop and then the left ramp.
Warp drive failure in 15 seconds. 10. 9. 8. 7.
The kickback is ready.
6.
Gotta get it.
2.
Nope.
1.
shoot again.
Launch a probe.
Yeah, I messed that up.
Oh, the probe has discovered nothing, sir.
Oh, now I'm playing racquetball.
Send to Starfleet. We have engaged the Borg.
Battle station.
Thanks for stopping by, Marty. You take care, man. Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Thanks for the follow, too, man. I don't get those very often. Damn, it's twice in a row. Two extra balls.
Fire when ready.
Three times in a row.
Super jackpot. All hands prepare for multi-ball.
Wires are getting caught. I'd love to have wireless versions of Jetter. That's expensive as hell.
Captain, we have heavy casualties on all decks.
You will be assimilated.
Damage coming in from all decks.
And single file, they got on them.
Sensors are picking up a Romulan warbird in the new cruising at warp factor 2. Cruising at warp factor 3.
Shoot again.
Basically, I'm a combo guy, so I like doing the warp factors on here.
Sensors are picking up a Romulan warper in the neutral zone. Cruising at warp factor 3. Are picking up a distortion in the space-time continuum.
One shot.
We've all gone back in time.
Damn, the computer is malfunctioning.
That's a lucky roll.
Shoot again.
Sensors are picking up. Don't move.
I can't tell which right in or out lane that ball's going to because it's covered up by that cannon. Whoop! Come on.
Launch a class 1 probe. The probe has discovered nothing.
Thank you, Mr. Data.
Hold on tight. Could get rough.
Sure.
Cruising at warp factor 2.
Unknown, Captain.
Sensors are picking up a Romulan warbird in the neutral zone.
I suck at that battle simulation. I think it's video mode.
The Picard maneuver. Nicely done.
The kickback is ready.
Sir, the Romulans are hailing us.
On screen.
We are conducting military exercises. It would be wise to change course immediately.
Fire a warning.
Okay, I'll change course and go the other way.
Good luck.
Lucky on this table. Like I said before, usually on this
Captain
table, I last maybe a few minutes at
the
most.
Dispatching the ball threat.
And the next table.
I am the Black Knight.
Oh, this one. Gotta love the cheerleaders on this one.
I am the Black Knight.
First, this is only my second time playing it, but I did alright my first time.
That's long.
So that's probably gonna take me quite a few games to realize that my MagnaSave is on the right. The pretty short one.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Oh, fish tails. Yeah, this is another one I don't want. It's got a decent ball saver, but otherwise I can't really get anything going on this one. All lit up in the middle.
Biggest fish I ever seen.
Trying to shoot the middle. Like a breakfast drink. There it is. Should have got an extra ball too.
Woo!
multi-ball ball set. Some tables don't even have that. Extra ball.
Oh, the top! More jackpot!
Oh shoot, there's a drop target in front of those, in front of that block walls.
You've mastered tropical fishing!
Captain Ball, that's what that is. I'm trying to figure out what that is. Resolve a dropper from the lane or what?
There it goes! There it goes! There it goes!
Oh, nice! Aim for the loops. So much for that. Now see, this is how I normally play. Ball drains within seconds after plunging it. Well, I took third. Best I've done on this table. I usually do okay on this one. Once in a while I do great. Once in a while I do horrible.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic.
Ooh, that's a go shot. Is it just me or I have a controller issue? Looks like it's nudging the table.
You have the
magic.
1 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock.
The magic is within you.
Not with a hole that size, it isn't. Twice now.
The second ball is locked.
And multiple.
Multiple! Shoot for the trunk!
Well, I'd like to get in the trunk. Should be 2 extra balls.
Shoot for the captive ball.
That's so much for that. It's always nice when you get when you get 3 balls to play, but you don't hit anything.
Shoot again!
Telling me that back when I was playing Black Knight 2000, but didn't make Diddly Squad either.
A hole in one!
I I'd like to be able to do good on this game for once, like I did back in the day.
He addresses the ball.
Hello,
ball.
Go out, Hothead. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? That was a good shot. Is that a ring ball you're using?
Oh! That's a rare one.
Just pick the one you want.
Yeah, I'll stick with that. Apparently that chick has never played pinball before.
Looks like you need some serious help. Serious help. Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the alcohol! Look out! That was a good shot. One team million! That was a good shot!
Yeah! Way too early on that one.
Keep your shirt on! Right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Bet you can't do it again.
Hey, he's right about that.
That was a good shot.
No, it wasn't. Creature of the Black Lagoon. This is another one that I mean, it'll last maybe 5 minutes.
Stay cool, Daddy-O.
Plus that whirlpool obscures the ball over there, making it very hard for me to time my flipper yet.
Hey,
the film.
Start looking into getting another controller.
Let me out!
My first multi-ball, so extra ball of 200? I'm guessing the highest scores are really high on this.
Yeah.
must ramp.
Apparently I beat the highest score. Wow. Okay, no I didn't. Almost did.
Come on in.
Okay, this table here, barring any mishaps, I should be able to play it for a while.
Fun house.
My record is, I got the high score of like 93 mil. Skill shot. That's a bad omen.
I feel like a minion.
Oh.
Where did you go now? Nice doing.
Still gotta get that million.
Look over there.
Outside of a barn right now. Damn.
Welcome
This is gonna be another short one. Just like Fishtails, I just can't seem to get anything going on this one. Of course, the fact that, there's a left kickback, but, as the ball very rarely goes over there, it doesn't help much. Sort of kind of skill shot right here. The idea is just try to avoid shooting it too hard.
The Boulder Garden! It's a Boulder Bash! Whoa! Meow! Meow! Whoa! Whoa! Meow! Yes! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
There we go. Should have been insane balls too. Too much. Oh, got lucky. Ooh, made the shot.
That's paddling, partner.
On accident.
The Boulder Garden!
Oh. Oh, I'm doing unusually good on this table.
The Boulder Garden!
Kickback doesn't refresh after every ball, so it ain't gonna matter much because it's just gonna keep going down the right. Ah! Oh, too much. Yup. Three times now, the ball wouldn't go all the way up into the whirlpool. Must have a weak-ass flipper up there.
Way to go!
The best I've done in a while. Basically, the easiest way to do it is just keep shooting the ramp over and over. Got all reliable over there.
Quit talking and start chalking.
Rowdy ramp round.
Hey, just keep hitting the ramp over and over now. Why that's not right.
Hit the ball up the ramp there.
Nah. It's got a drain instead. This is what allows it up. Kinda like theater of magic. I do okay on.
Nice shot.
But nothing exceptional.
No way round. Shoot the white target.
Yeehaw, what a shot.
Oh, they're trying to be Clint Eastwood. This one time, didn't do that good on it. That slot machine, that slot machine ramp is actually pretty steep.
One for W. Don't get your shorts in a knot. High-low, what kind of guts you got? Keep going.
Double or nothing, sir.
No guts, no glory. How far shall we go? Oh, you're stopping already?
That's the fourth one.
Let's play some blackjack. Whoa there, partner!
Very good, then.
Wooden traps.
Down.
That ball's jumping like a frog. Let's head over to the poker table.
Short one. I just noticed there's no ball save.
Ball lock.
all in the green. You want the pictures to match, right? Good looking.
Open Sesame.
This one here, when I played this on the PS4, I actually did pretty damn good. Beat the storyline. I think my high score was like in the 100 million someplace. This time around, though, not nearly so much.
A most beautiful princess was imprisoned by the evil genie Salim Bagazai.
Didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Master, I am ready to obey you. Amazing.
The tale of the 40 thieves.
Fly your magic carpet.
Welcome to the bazaar.
Shoot ramp to the left.
I actually got it.
Rule of Baghdad.
And hurry up. Ooh, got it. Of course, the lamp was out of the way, so that's probably why.
Great shot.
The best option.
I am now free of the.
Always choose the jewels.
You now possess the jewel of the king.
A multi-ball is another hard one to get.
Great shot.
Man, stop. That was on accident.
I cannot be defeated.
Ha
tale of Scheherazade.
Go, the gold finger. Done. Great shot.
Ball one is locked.
And for the second. Yay, got it.
Banish the genie.
Oh my god, the shot actually registered. Yeah. One of the reasons why I have a hard time on this table is that genie up there. The shots don't always register. I mean, as well as you got that lamp in the way, but sometimes even when you're smacking that genie up, it still doesn't always register as a hit.
The second ball is locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball. Amazing.
Got it. I thought I actually hit the genie. I suck. That was short-lived.
Hit it once more. Shoot again.
I'll get the second one. There we go.
The ball.
The tale of the great camel race.
Go, the gold finger. Yes.
Got it. Save the princess.
Jewel.
Of course, you gotta now shoot the genie. Come on, man. And it didn't register.
You're my only.
My God, it actually connected.
You must release me from the bottle. Shoot the golden symbols.
I have a surprise for you.
Shoot the golden symbols!
Man, I'd be laughing right along with the skeleton. Yes, it's always fun having a ball drain on your moments after the final campaign starts. Don't know the technical term for it.
Wonderful.
The fate of mankind rests on this shot.
Oops, it drained. Oh, wow, what's... Go back to the princess fight. Okay. I thought it was going to start all the way back at the beginning again.
Hurry!
I got the loaf of butter next to a possible pit. There we go.
Time is running out. Shoot the golden symbol.
Your scimitar is ready. Banish the
evil. Oh, I remember this. And I have to actually launch the balls manually. Lived happily ever after. 20 mil? After all the hell I went through, I wish it would have been more. Princess again.
That was big.
It's like Bowser and Peach.
The Tale of Sinbad and the Rocks.
Shoot the left hand. The fireball back.
Oh, that's a sniper shot right there.
You're amazing.
The jewel of the rocks is now yours.
Wow, I just beat the highest score. Yes.
You must battle the genie.
Huh, there's the ball.
The ball.
Which is basically a roundabout ball save is all it was.
A new ball for you.
I'll figure it out.
Great shot. Amazing.
Now they're all gonna drain. Just hear me. This game has an automatic hold bonus.
You're amazing.
Oh. Oh, finally! Almost back to my old PS4 glory. Yeah!
Shiver me timbers!
Black Rose. I only played this one time, but not too bad of a game. I mean, I don't think there's neither a ball save nor a kickback, so that...
It's kind of a bummer. Rose, Queen of the High Seas!
Too early.
Look alive, baby! Prepare to return fire!
This is like junkyard. That shot straight up the middle is an extremely hard hit, of course.
Shiver me timbers!
Yeah, no ball save, no kickback, so... It's gonna be one of them quick meditators. It's another sucky table. You start with three-ball multi-ball, but two of them almost always drain almost immediately. Like that. And couple that with the fact that I suck at pinball. And time's up. Broadside of the barn right there at the center. I have a hard time getting my shots past it. Time's up. While it lasted. Oh, said.
Judgment Day.
Ramps are super hard to hit. They need to strengthen the flippers on this thing or something.
Judgment Day. Direct hit.
That's some extreme luck right there.
Checkpoint 1 secured.
Loops aren't too hard to hit. Controller. Controller. And I'm not even paying attention.
Don't move.
Kickback doesn't refresh after a recall. Ball for Joe.
Hey, let's party.
Played this once already.
You're on our turf now.
I used to be able to play this game for a long time, but recently, I've kind of fallen off the map for some reason.
If balls were meant to fly, they have wings! Go pound some sand, hacker!
Oh! Who hit me?
It was!
This one's on us! I stole the ball!
Hang on to that ball, bud!
Those locks are super stubborn, too. Either they get stuck or they bounce off of them.
Parkland!
Really? Damn, man. I don't feel like Ned Beatty off of Deliverance. Squealing like a kid. Ball lock.
You can't drive with a putter.
This one here, without rare exceptions, I actually do consistently well on. But like I said, I do get those occasional games where
Dracula,
ball drains 1, 2, 3.
It's nice to see your back.
I need a man. I can't wait to see his handsome face. I hope this monster is as studly as you, Doctor.
I'm scared of the moon!
Seems all my luck went to the Arabian Nights pinball machine. I got none over here.
No, please, not the moon!
I just love that minty
formaldehyde flavor.
Play with us!
That one. Oh! Forgot about that. Drain part. Oh, it's gonna drain. I think it's 3-ball multiball.
504, this is dispatch. You what?
Suspect, get away.
Single file down the middle. Got it. And another extra ball. Gotta make my shots. Oh, got my special. Seriously? Major robbage right there, man. I had that plunger all the way back. Nope. Gotta make the shots jump. Exceptions. I'm giving this one another go. Man, robbed. 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 Plunger all the way back.
504, this is dispatch. You what?
Plunger all the way back. Single file down the middle. Alright.
You're on our turf now. Oh.
Nope. Got a bunch of tables on here, but I keep getting repeats.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
Yeah, what the hell? No.
Hey, let's party!
It's a bad RNG.
My hero.
No.
God, am I good?
No. Come on.
Ooh, happy.
There.
Ooh, happy.
Yeah, this table too. I just can't get anything going on it. One time I did great, but most of the time I just do real mediocre.
Hey!
Then there's the fact that there's no ball saver, no ball saver kickback. Makes these games even shorter. That's a tricky as hell skill shot to do too.
Hey, comrade taxi! Hey!
Gotta make the shots, Joe.
Hey!
Yeah, you're almost. If you can get 75,000 consistently, that's a lot better than risking it all for 100K.
Hey!
Shots, Joe. Hey, really, they convert those specials to extra balls. Some tables do, some tables don't. Wish all of them did. Hey, free game ain't gonna matter when I got free play on this table. There! There you go, Joe. track, but it's not gonna happen. Extra ball. And got the extra ball.
Hey.
Pick the shots. Ho, ho, ho.
Million.
Bet you'll probably never get.
Million.
Orby.
Million.
There you go. Got Pinbot. Oh. Got the chicken. Got the million. I'm about to sneeze. Hold on. Oh. I need to hit that carry passenger target up there. Oh. There we go.
Ho, ho, ho. Darcy.
Damn it. Bad ricochet. If you can get 25k, that's also a good thing. Spot's a passenger.
Hey!
Get up there. Doctor, dude, you get a mystery reward of a measly 10 points. Cabby. Jack. Oh, that was a miraculous shot right there. Extreme luck. That was purely unintentional, too. Dude, that was good, too good to last. Did I beat the highest? Okay. Damn, all high scores are mine. I didn't know that. I guess I got lucky twice. Took first and second. I figured all the other high scores were like somebody else's, and I just barely scratched the bill.
Hey, let's party!
Hey, let's give him some other tables!
Come on in!
This can't be pure RNG.
Don't even think about touching my crane! Man.
I really do have a lot more tables than just this.
Judgment Day.
Hey, let's party!
Really?
I'm tied to the trap.
Okay, there we go. Cactus Canyon.
Welcome to Cactus Canyon.
Listener, I do okay on. Occasional flashes of brilliance for the most part.
Bad guy, wrong man.
Nice having yellow drop targets to stand on the open that I can't hit.
We'll do something. My money's in there.
Go on, take your best shot.
Thank you.
Shoot the bad guy!
I can! The bad guy's right in front of me!
You can't shoot nothing!
Nope!
Stop shooting the mic!
Some words are never spoke. Never more spoke.
Hit that bad guy! Nice shooting!
And then I do
collect
that.
Collect your bounty, son!
Boy, I guess you ain't gonna do that, cause you suck at pinball! That was a fluke.
Congratulations! Lock is lit!
You don't think I see you, but I do.
You can't stop this train!
Get that bad guy!
Oh, that one hurt!
Come on, tough guy!
Your bounty, friend!
Get him!
Shoot that scurvy scoundrel!
I can't! He's right in front of me!
Shoot the bad guy!
Come on, Lone Ranger!
Hit that bad guy!
Oh, that got me!
Go get him!
Nice shooting, sir! There's a
bounty
for you.
And if you don't drain first. Oh, never mind, I got it.
Looks like a gunfight.
Then I'm gonna lose.
Ready, set,
roll,
draw.
Oh my God. Hang on, I gotta capture a flipper. Oh my God! So, I get the target that's on the very same side as my flipper that traditionally you next to impossible to get to. I get it in one shot, but yet most other gunfights, they have the drop target on the opposite side of my flipper, which is presumably easy to get, and I never get them. That's what's called RNG. Multi-ball.
Load is lit!
You You ain't gonna get it, cause you didn't play Pinball.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Hit him! Now the little old head off!
Shoot anything that pops up!
Do gotta say one thing for this game, it's got multi-ball ball saver. Really wish high speed had it. I just need to change the color of the balls because I noticed a lot of-
Look at all this blood, my wife is going to kill me!
So notice all the drains, they just whoosh, go right past the flipper. It's like I don't see it, so it's actually going down the drain.
Don't lose your boots!
Okay. There we go. And yet another table I don't do so good at. Basic principle in this table here, just keep hitting the center targets. And you gotta kick back, but you have to actually turn it on, and it doesn't refresh after very well. Lip, but ain't gonna matter much because they're just going right alt lane instead. Good game. Too bad I can't get very far on it. It's got a very unique alt lanes. Looks like if you can nudge the table just right, just a certain way, you can bounce that ball back. You can bounce the ball back into the in lane. I have yet to know how to do that though. Another unique feature in this game is drop targets have to be taken down in order. There you go. Flight 2000 has that same feature as well. Take down the targets in order, you get a two-ball multi-ball. Yes! My favorite one right here. I just hope to all I can last a while on it. Like some other tape. Like No Good Gophers. I've been having some crappy luck with this one recently.
I am Merlin, wise and old. Listen up to what you're told.
Put the hurt on you.
I'm Lord Howard Hertz. Who the beep are you?
They took our food!
Yeah.
we've got here?
Sir Movenstein charges the center lane.
Lord, how it hurts.
I'm a dead man.
Or that one. The crap out of me. One of the game's drawbacks, the right ramp is actually pretty steep.
Nice move by Sir Lancelot!
I am the Arabian Eagle, kneel before me.
You can't aim the shot. It's like you have to get it, you have to hit it right when the ball's moving.
Yeah, I'm playing in the tower.
Mika!
Unwashed peasant.
Mind the dragon, love.
They took our pinball machine!
The rain in Spain! Soldiers, save me!
We can get a divorce.
You're a real prince.
Or that one. I wish you had noticed I play the crap out of this game. Whoops.
Catapult!
I wouldn't want to.
Catapult! Multiple madness! Jackpot! Super jackpot! Jackpot!
Oh, wow.
Good work, man.
Is there air conditioning up here?
Hurry! Shoot the castle! Glorious!
Sir Movenstein!
That's what I was wanting to do earlier. It's always best.
Project!
It's always best to complete those madnesses all at once before getting into all the games.
Come with me!
Shoot the castle!
Boom, chakalaka.
It's trouble.
I don't know. I gotta get a troll madness yet.
They took our children!
Hey! beautiful!
The castle burns! Get the marshmallow!
Wanna meet my mother? Don't be scared.
Such a nice boy. You wanna meet my mother? Don't be scared.
Didn't register.
They took our drool!
I'm skin and bones up here!
Oh. Still didn't register.
Merlin magic!
It should be, Royal Madness. Oh, wait. Trolls. Yeah, just trolls. Complete trolls. Get him back in the hole, then it's Royal Madness.
That's right! Rule the universe! Look again!
Castle multiball.
Charge!
Gotta get the ramps in the castle like 5 times.
Monkey!
Check our blows, you have to go after that. One more chance. If the ball drains too quick, too soon, I'm probably just gonna abandon it. I'm already probably gonna have to abandon it. It's supposed to go up in the ramp, not. Mediocre at this. It's an easy table. Just get all the drop targets. Bad out, Linzo. Almost as bad as our championship pups.
Yeah.
Plus, this game here has a bit of a camera issue. There's an upper and a lower camera. When it shifts like that, it can be disorienting. Didn't go out. Wow, twice in a row. Well, I guess all good things must come to an end. Okay, last game here. I'm getting too frustrated right now to continue. Oh, victory. This one here, not that hard, just make the checkpoints.
Checkpoint one.
Checkpoint one is that little road area at the very far left. Pretty tricky to hit. You have to hit it on the tip of your flipper.
Good shot.
Driver, one.
New race. Checkpoint one.
All repeats. Buy a bucket.
Checkpoint two.
I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off here. One, I'm just getting too frustrated right now. Not to mention I'm frustrated at the damn random table RNG too. I mean, I've got the first three seasons, so there really shouldn't be much of a reason why it keeps getting repeat tables over and over. Secondly, my controller, the problem I'm having with it is every time I hit L2. The left analog stick taps left as well. But when I play Final Fantasy XIV, the same thing happens. If I hold down L2, my character starts walking left as well. So I'm pretty sure it's a sign that I'm gonna have to pony up to $60 for another controller. Not to mention the normal frustration I'm getting off. All the tables that I'm normally good at, all of a sudden I'm sucking at, so time to call it on. But if I seem kind of cranky, I'm sorry, but it's just building up. But anyway, I'm out of here. See you next time, and take care.